I love these videos. Okay, that's a 10 out of 10.